Ping, it is so great to be on this call with you, and we are so excited that you are one of, and Don Song are one of the recipients of the Security AI RFP. We're really excited to work with you on Security Knowledge Graph for Automated Threat Intelligence, and I was wondering if you could tell us a little bit more about it.
Sure. Thanks, Kate. Well, basically, we know that sophisticated cyber attacks and data breaches have plagued many high-profile businesses. To gain visibility into the fast-evolving threat landscape, open-source cyber threat intelligence, or in short, OICTI, has gained growing attention from the community and has played an important role in enabling companies and organizations to hunt for the most dangerous threats. However, despite the need for high-quality CTI, existing CTI management platforms face significant limitations. Basically, these platforms focus primarily on scanning isolated indicators of compromises, but have overlooked the descriptive relationships between these threat indicators. These relationships are very critical to connecting the indicators together to uncover the entire multi-step threat scenario. So, recognizing this, we propose to design and develop a scalable and intelligent system for automated threat intelligence gathering and management. The core of our system lies in the design of a security knowledge graph, on which nodes represent different types of security-related entities and edges represent their relationships. To enable automated threat modeling, we will leverage combination of AI-based methods in deep learning, natural language processing, text mining to extract the information from various OICTI sources. Besides, we will also explore techniques that can make the system continuously improve by learning from its own deployment. So, in summary, the proposed work will have a broad impact for advancing the state of the art in threat intelligence gathering, management, and applications.
We're really excited to work with you, and we can't wait to advance the state of the art in threat intel, and especially using the security graph. That's really important and very cutting edge. So we're excited to have this opportunity to partner with you.
Thank you. We're also very excited.
Thanks so much.